What's going on, guys? Well, I'm back with another reaction, man, and this is going to be a brand new artist to the channel. This is going to be Creedence Clearwater. This song was, they were recommended to me, so I'm gonna check them out, man. And the song that was recommended is Have You Seen the Rain. That was one of them, so I'm gonna start with this one first, man. So stay tuned, guys, I'll see you in a bit.
Pause a midget, that's when I'm trapping. No cap and had to make my mama happy. I got Louis Gucci, now they look at me funny. They say, social, where you get out of this money?
Alright, guys, so I'm back again, man. I got the video pulled up, and we're gonna check it out, man. This is Creedence Clearwater Revival. Have you ever seen the rain? Alright, man, let's get it. Man, I'm pausing here, but like this is so calming to listen to. Like, I could listen to this like all day. Like, it's so relaxing, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. I guess that's the end of it. And that was pretty short. You know how I feel about these short songs, man. It's always some of the best songs always be short for some reason, man. But yeah, that was a really enjoyable song, man. It was calming. It put my mind at ease, if I could say one thing about this song. Like, I don't know, man. If I'm like just relaxing or vibing out, or on a long drive or short, it doesn't even matter, man. I'll put this on. I'm going to add this song to my playlist so I can play it in my car when I'm driving. Man, this was a really good song. It was short. The lead singer had a voice on him. Like, when he hit that high note, like, you can't really see his vocal range in this song, but I'm definitely going to check out more Clearwater Clearance after this. Creedence Clearwater Revival after this. But I want to hear more of them, man. This song was short. It was sweet. And yeah, I can see myself listening to this. But that's it for now, man. If you got any more Creedence Clearwater Revival songs you want me to check out, please leave them down in the comments down below. And yeah, guys, that's it for now, man. It's been your boy Jay. I'll see y'all next one. Peace.
Cause a couple of years ago I wasn't eating. Now I watch out for them niggas that scheming. I got me an M and I kept on repeating. The love with the sound of that money machine. I'm looking down at my diamonds.